Hey guys, welcome back to the Nerdy Collector, and today I am coming at you with another unboxing video. I'm going to be unboxing two pops here. I've ordered quite a few stuff. This isn't my monthly subscription from Pop in a Box. I did think it was, but it's not. So I'm going to open this now. It isn't my subscription. Like I said, that will be coming in a few days, so be ready for that video. And I've also ordered a Pop in a Box. It's for £20. It's a bundle of Funko items. You get four items, I think, damaged, and I'll see what I get with that. So that'll be another video for this channel. We're going to see what I've got here today. And we're going to open this up right now.
6 months later.
Oh, okay, guys. I remember I ordered these from Amazon for £6 each. So I've got quite a good steal with that. Hopefully they're in good condition. And they are indeed. Ooh. I got this Neville Longbottom from Harry Potter. That's one of the Harry Potter pops. I'm trying to complete a lot of my collections, and Harry Potter is one I need to complete. My Harry Potter pops are out of box, so Neville will be out of his box as well. But I could review this if you want, guys. Smash the thumbs up button if you want reviews on either of these pops. I'll be happy to do so. But Neville's going to make an addition to my Harry Potter collection. I've still got a good way to go with the Harry Potter collection, but I'm going to try to do my best at it over the next couple of months to complete it. Also, I'm trying to complete my Game of Thrones, Walking Dead, Stranger Things, Lord of the Rings. I've got a lot of stuff going on and a lot of stuff to complete, so it's going to be a lot of money. But hell, that's what happens when you're a collector, right? We all know that. We've all felt that pain of all our money being drained on our collection all the time. So now guys, the second pop I picked up was this one. It's a character I really love in Harry Potter. It is Mad-Eyed Moody. I really, really like this character, and I like the way he looks in the pop form as well. So I'm really glad to have him also in my collection. I think he's a great little pop, and I'm really pleased to have him. Like I said, I'll display him out of box. If you want a review on Mad-Eyed Moody, hit that like button on this video. I'll bring you reviews on Neville and on Mad-Eye. So guys, let me know what you think of the two pops I managed to pick up from Amazon. Unfortunately, I thought it was my mystery unboxing, but it was not. But anyway, nonetheless, these come from America, and I ordered them a week ago, so I'm pretty pleased with the speed of that delivery. Quicker than Pop in a Box, and they're based in the UK, so that's saying something. I know I hate on Pop in a Box a lot, but they really annoy me with their shipping times. It just takes forever, but hopefully that's here soon. But I'm really happy with Moody and with Neville Longbottom. So I'm really happy with the two pops I picked up, guys, and thanks for watching this video. I know it was only a short unboxing here of these two Harry Potter pops. Another great additions to my collection. I'm really pleased. So don't forget to like this video, guys, if you'd like a review on both of these pops up on this channel. Don't forget to drop me a comment, let me know what you think. Follow me on Twitter, Facebook, and my Instagram. Links in the description below. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell. I'm over 400 subscribers now, guys, so thank you. Every single one of you. I really do appreciate every single person that subscribes and supports me on this channel. It means the world to me, so thank you very much. The drive to 500 is on, and I'll see you next time, guys. Bye bye.